26th प्री कॉम्पिटिटिव स्किल टेस्ट. The cases which cannot be finalized by the administrative secretary should be discussed with the additional chief secretary, services and general administration department. Full stop. Information about such cases should be sent to services and general administration department in the pro forma given below. Full stop. The date of the meeting will be communicated to each administrative secretary after the pro forma is received. Full stop. According to services and general administration department's circular letter, dated the 24th August, 1962, the authority competent to suspend a government servant should, on expiry of 3 months period from the date of suspension, place the matter before the appellate authority regarding the admissibility of retaining the government servant under suspension anymore. Full stop. New paragraph. The appellate authority has to fix the further period of suspension and review the case on the expiry of the period was fixed. Full stop. These instructions should be carefully complied with. Full stop. It has also been decided that suspended persons will have a right of representation to the appellate authority when the period of suspension exceeds 3 months, the appellate authority will consider the representation on merits. Full stop. This may be brought to the notice of all concerned. Full stop. I am directed to state that time and again it has come to the notice of this department that administrative departments, full stop, request the transfer of their officials on the ground that they are not amenable to discipline or do not exert themselves in their work. Full stop. New paragraph. Sometimes, the official is asked to straight away report to this department without any prior information. Full stop. The selection board for the West Pakistan Secretariat will now hold periodic competitions for the recruitment of staff, and it will be possible to get better substitutes. Full stop. So far as the locals are concerned, they give them permanent address at the time of entry into service. Full stop. This is a place where a person is supposed to have his roots. Full stop. This power of making appointment without consulting the commission should be exercised with care and discretion. Full stop. If the appointment is not immediately necessary or there is time to consult the commission before making it, the commission should first be consulted about the appointment. Full stop.